To put service above self gives meaning to all three levels and leads us into the age of wisdom, the fifth age of civilization.
I studied the lives of great men and famous women. And I found that the men and women who got to the top were those who did the jobs they had in hand with everything they had of energy, enthusiasm, and hard work.
The emancipation of women, the achievement of full equality between the sexes, is one of the most important, though less acknowledged, prerequisites of peace. The denial of such equality perpetrates an injustice against one half of the world's population and promotes in men harmful attitudes and habits that are carried from the family to the workplace, to political life, and ultimately to international relations. There are no grounds, moral, practical, or biological, upon which such denial can be justified. Only as women are welcomed into full partnership in all fields of human endeavor will the moral and physiological climate be created in which international peace can emerge.
The well-being of mankind, its peace and security, are unattainable unless and until its unity is firmly established. All men have been created to carry forward an ever-advancing civilization. Ready in all circumstances, O my God, to serve Thee and to set myself towards the adored sanctuary of Thy revelation and of Thy beauty. If it be Thy pleasure, make me to grow as a tender herb in the meadows of Thy grace, so that the gentle winds of Thy will may stir me up and bend me to conformity with Thy pleasure, in such wise that my movement and my stillness may be wholly directed by Thee. Baha'u'llah.
Thank you.